From today, you'll be able to start getting a proper look at Big Ben again. Over the coming weeks, the scaffolding surrounding the Elizabeth Tower is being removed as restoration work continues. Structural work is taking place on the building, which is around 160 years old.